that's a major discovery, and we're all absolutely thrilled. It's great for the National Galleries and for Scotland as a whole. A self-portrait gives us an insight into how the artist saw himself. It's quite a particular perspective, and of course Van Gogh needs no introduction.